silent when I know the truth? How can I stand idly by with the privileged few?
One question: what would Jesus do?